Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. My name is Nathan and in today's video I will show you 5 easy ways to make Roblox. And also, quick before I start the video, I would really appreciate it if you would hit the like button and subscribe to the channel as it helps the channel a lot. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. The first way to make Roblox is to create a game. If you create a game that becomes a little popular, you can make some quick Robux. And you might say that making a game takes really long and you gotta be able to code. But if you create a simulator or just a simple game and put some game posters in, you will be able to make some money quite quick. And there is a lot of YouTube videos that will help you with the coding. And if typing scripts and making model isn't anything for you, and if you are a bit more of the artistic type, then this next entry is for you. And it is creating and selling clothes. To do this, you need to make a group. It costs 100 Robux, but if you keep up what I'm going to tell you, you will earn that Robux back in no time. So when you make a group and made your first pieces of clothing, you are gonna make a good ad for a group. I'm sure you have seen them on Roblox, and that the reason you see them is because it is working. So anyways, you will create an ad and then make 3 to 5 pieces of clothing every single day, and that might seem over the top, but trust me, the more clothing the better. Maybe you are not good at designing nor scripting a game, and you might be good at making good decisions, then you might want to look into trading. But if you are trading, trying to make quick decisions, then please just remember to be patient and don't accept a trade just because you want to change. And also, watch out for project items. For example, one of my friends tried to get into trading and totally failed. He started at 5,000 value and this is his inventory now. There are thousands of trading guides on YouTube. I would recommend William the Great's Space Here to Dominance series. He shows you how he trades and I think you can learn much from him. I will link his channel in the description. The next one is a bit of a joke and it is scamming. Please don't actually do this. You can get a lot of Robux by doing this, but you will probably get banned for it. And the last one is also the easiest one. If you're lazy like me and don't want to do any of these, just buy Robux. Before you leave, in all seriousness, you can actually make this basically free. If you, for example, make a Roblox YouTube channel and use the money you earn to buy Robux, or you can just use your mom's credit card. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please hit the subscribe and like button so I can afford Robux. And I hope I see you in the next video. Bye!